The aim of this project was to produce a robotic or automated technology that could test any type of car seat and integrate that technology with end-of-line testers in any factory in the world.
The EOL tester already had its own software, but we had to kind of tear it down and rebuild it back up to integrate the robot into it.
The idea came from the need in the industry for saving money and improving process and quality. This business for me is about doing stuff that nobody's doing. It's about improving.
My main focus is software. It helped get my name out there to our customers.
I did a lot more robotics than I did in the classroom. I programmed an industrial robot for the first time in an industry setting, learning how the math that you learn in the classroom is actually applicable.
When you have a student coming in with a fresh mind and a good attitude, then he works really well with the help of Humber and the students and the workers here, like, and the engineers and everybody here. Like, it was a real group effort.
The issue now that we have is trying to have it work with different technologies that might not have been designed by us.
We've already showed it off to a bunch of potential customers, and they received it very well. They're already looking forward to getting some of these into their plants.
I think our customers are on the same page. Like, they're going to have this as a standard requirement on all new test equipment, and we're probably going to be building it.